was a time they all were small. They laughed and played, no cares at all. The years went by, by how they grew, hoping and dreaming the way the young do. They chose to serve with a true patriot's love, putting their faith in God above. Then came the dreadful news from a land so far away. They fought and they died, our nation's loss. There may have been days you thought no one cared. There might have been times when they were scared. But they stood on guard, you and me, just trying to be the best they could be. And then cruel fate had to decide who was to live, who had to die. Remember when we heard the news from the land so far away? They fought and they died, our nation's loss. They all had hope, they all had dreams. They fought and they died, our nation's loss. One by one, leaving those behind to carry on. Their numbers grew over the years, escorted down the highway of tears to friends and families waiting to grieve, even now not knowing or wanting to believe. The sad day when they heard the news from a land so far away. They fought and they died, our nation's loss. At this time and place, remember their names, recognize their face. It's when you look into their eyes, that's when at last you realize price they paid all for you. So pray for them and our wounded too. Remember when we heard the news from the land so far away. They fought and they died, our nation's loss. They all had hope, they all had dreams. They fought and they died, our nation's loss. Thank you.
Lord have mercy. Christ have mercy. Lord have mercy. Let us pray. Almighty God, you are our strength and our shield. We give you thanks for the men and women of our armed forces, past and present, and especially for those who have died while serving. May their sacrifices serve the cause of peace, and may our nation be ever grateful for their service. With your wisdom and strength, guide our military's leaders, and give to all people a desire for justice and peace. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Almighty God, bless us, defend us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen.
I'd like to thank everyone for coming today. Right from the start, we came across into Port Colborne and seeing the beautiful children at all the schools as we came through with the fire department and the police department escorting us into town. It was truly overwhelming, and it really gave all of our team a sense of a great community that really respects the Canadian soldiers. This painting came to me 2.5 years ago when I seen that we had lost 100 of our Canadian young men and women. And I felt compelled to do something for them. But being a Navy man back in the early 60s, I was shown a lot of respect when I wore my uniform. But after the Vietnam War and the Cold War, I seen that respect had been gone and lost. And our troops were asked to carry their uniforms until they got to the base before putting them on, because there was no respect for them. With the help of Team Canada, we're taking this painting across Canada to honor the brave young men and women that died, but also to put back the honor and respect that these brave young men and women wear, wearing our Canadian Forces uniform. Those young men and women that you see in the painting were all volunteers. They weren't told to go, they wanted to. They knew that they could help a country grow and get rid of the people that wanted to harm even their own people as well as us. So even though we may not think that they did any good, they certainly did, and they are doing it every day. Now they have a country that has roads and schools where children are allowed to go to school. So we should be paying a lot of respect for the young men and women that wear the uniform of the Canadian Forces. Our goal is to go across Canada and raise as much money as we can to help the ones that are coming home with lasting physical and emotional injuries. And we will be going right straight across Canada. My wife and I and our crew of kids and cadets that are volunteering will be gone until at least Christmas this year. And we're going to very strongly tell the Canadians that they should start putting the respect back into the young men and women. Thank you very much.
Not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
Oh Canada, our home and native land, through faith and love, in all thy Son's command, with glowing heart we
strong and free, from far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. All